All right, welcome back to another video. I think I have an issue. I think I have a problem with boots. I think I'm buying too many now. I've gotten into the hobby of just buying them for the looks and feel of it, especially the ones made in the U.S., Wolverine, Red Wing. Then you got your Truman, your Knicks, your Whites. I mean, I'm getting into these. But the only difference is that I'm buying some of these used ones for like 50 and 100 bucks, still in good condition. And what I'm doing is removing the color and redyeing them the color that I want. So I found a good pair like for 90 bucks on Facebook Marketplace. And my goal is to experiment, remove the dye on this one, and then reintroduce in line. If you haven't seen my other video where I took a pair of Helms boots and re-dyed them blue, they turn out to be really cool. These, I'm gonna turn them green, so just to go a little bit more funky. And I've been into arts and design for a long time, so doing this brings me back to my art days when I used to just color things and just experiment with pigments and things like that. I sound like a dork, but I'll show you the boots. Look at these. These are a pair of Thursday boots, okay? They're in very good condition. I cleaned them up a little bit. And also the sole was bad, so I had to do a resole, quick sole. Not too good of a job, just something quick, half sole. This one's worn down. If you see here, all this was chipped off. I think this was part of a motorcycle accident. The guy really had a bad trip on this. I'm guessing because of the scuffs and marks that I used to have, and there were some dents and stuff chipped away all the way in the front. The cobbler that I used, he's mid-grade cobbler, and he did okay. Okay, the boots are a little stiff because it has a brand new sole. Now these are the day-night soles. I just bought a new one from eBay. My cobbler couldn't find one for some reason. He said I can't find those. I found it on eBay. A lot of these soles, you can find them on eBay, but they usually come from Europe, which is pretty interesting that the U.S., we don't have too many of those, at least selling them. This is the other foot. So what I'm going to do is clean them up, remove the dye with acetone, and then reintroduce a different color, something like green. Wish me luck. Let's see what happens, okay? I like to experiment. So if you want to help me grow the channel, if you like the stuff that I'm doing, just like, subscribe, and do some comments. Let me know what I'm doing wrong, what I'm doing right. I'm not an expert, and I found out that sometimes editing these videos, man, sometimes it takes me 2 days. This is crazy. I didn't know how intricate it was, and not knowing what I was doing, I still don't know. But playing around with this, you know, was like, wow. I find it interesting. I don't mind the work. I'm just doing it for the hobby of it, okay? So any feedback, really appreciate it. See you soon.